Oh, hey, bye. Oh, you're pretty quick and to the point. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Swollen Mad Games and Outlast. Now, if you remember last time, in my failure, I am looking for fuses. Last time I got smacked around like a little bitch. There's no fuse there. No, there's one in here. He's gonna take it.
Oh god!
You just go that way, bud. I'm just. Don't mind me. Oh shit, I did it again. Oh shit, I did it again. Okay. Nowhere to run and hide. Hide anywhere, please? Yeah, this doesn't seem like the appropriate spot to hide. At all. Go away. Bro, I know you're right there. Okay. See, is that just two batteries? Yeah, it's just two batteries. Oh shit. Okay. I'll grab this and I'll run. And I'll run. And I'll run. And I'll keep on. Keep on running till I find these. You can't find me. Just let my health get back a little bit here. Oh shit. Go away, man. I'm not worth it. Not. You don't want none of this. Apparently I can't fight worse shit. You still out there? One way to find out. What up? Like the wall rider. I just need him to go away. Then I need to figure out where the third freaking thing is.
Where is it gonna be?
He's just gonna be up here. Hey, what up, buddy? Oh yeah, go to the other room with the other guy. That was smart. No. I don't think it can go this far. Yes, you can. What up? No way. Oh. Yeah, I think I found where the third fuse is gonna be. Drive in the nails. Wow! Holy crap, this game. The last one, I literally got crucified. Oh, what up, buddy? Okay, now all I need to do is put damn things in there. No. That's it, that's all I need to do. I'm like leaning, trying to put as the corner. Okay, here he comes. Yeah, I already got the fuse, dude. Just so you know. No other places to hide. Well, I guess there's. Oh. What? Hey, downstairs I go. Down or do I need a key? So obviously it's that far down. Okay, I need to find that now. Bet you 10 to 1 that big guy's down here now. Where's the thing? It's not down here. So, it must be in here. No. Where is it? How's it going, buddy? So it has to be down here. Right? And yet... it's not even a body. There's that guy. That's the bathroom. It's fucking locked. Laundry chute. Durr. All the way back up. Wow. Oh shit! Fuck you, bud. He's gonna be here anyway, isn't he? Oh, come on. New objective, follow the blood. Batteries. Batteries. I don't want to follow the blood. Oh shit, he's looking. Get out of here. Wait, there's beds stacked somewhere. I saw them. Right here. That looks like blood over there. I keep going to go press B, like in dead space, so that I can find where I'm going. And I keep almost pressing it and not realizing that that's not how this game goes. Oh, come on. Where does the blood go? I don't like that thing. And I see no blood anywhere. I see a battery. Place to hide. That's not good. What are you? Candles. Oh. Oh! I'm sorry. Bye. Oh, hey, bye. Oh, you're pretty quick and to the point. Alright guys, that's where I'm going to leave it for the night, because you know what? The death scenes are always best. Anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I will see you in the next upload. Bye-bye.